Hi, this is a video instructions for the new model of DisplayPort Fuser. The previous DisplayPort Fuser was discontinued from production and sale. The new Fuser is equipped with a touch screen. All control takes place through it. Let's move on to the setup. Connect the HDMI and DisplayPort cables as well as the power supply according to this diagram. Click on the power button. The screen on the Fuser should light up. Now touch the screen, go to mode, and select the desired resolution and refresh rate. Both of your monitors should support it. Please note that these modes are not supported by Fuser. Here you can see the full list of supported modes. Click on the desired resolution and wait a few seconds. Done. Fuser independently applies the selected settings for both your monitors. Next, open display settings on the second monitor. As you can see, when I try to open the display settings, they don't appear. To see them, just click on the Fusion button. Now select Duplicate these displays. And then click on the Fusion button again. On the second monitor, to correctly display the cheat overlay, you need to set the scale to 100%. After you have started DMA cheat, touch the screen and press Fusion. The cheat overlay will appear on your main monitor. To turn it off, press Fusion again. It was a video tutorial for using the new DisplayPort Fuser with touchscreen. You can buy it on our website. Also, when buying full packages for any of the cheats or a full bundle of DMA devices, you will receive this new version of Fuser, except full bundle number 1, which comes with the HDMI Fuser. If you wanna see DMA cheats in action, you can go to our second YouTube channel, DMA Cheats Gameplay. The link will be in the description. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next videos.